guys, it's Akinea here. Welcome back to Stranded Deep. It has been quite a while since I've actually played this game, and I really have no idea what I was doing last time I was playing the game, so that kind of sucks. We have a ton of stuff that we probably don't need, but don't know if I really want to get rid of it just yet. Ooh, there's a knife here. See, this is a problem. I don't have enough storage space. Do I have some of those random boxes laying around doing nothing? There's another bucket there. Ooh, I hope I killed a snake here. Alright, I do have some boxes. Ooh, I did not mean to click that. Oh, we need to find a fruit. Is this a fruit tree? Nope. Any fruit trees? That would be a no. Okay, can I chuck some stuff in one of these boxes, please? Because that would be lovely. Okay, that's planks of wood and corrugated scrap. This one. Okay, I can chuck something in here. Let's put the hoe in there. And then we can pick you up. Can I just drop something? Let's just drop the kindling. I don't need it. Alright, and then we can pick you up and then let's continue on our way. Where's my boat over here? Yes. Okay, can I... Alright, you should be in the water, I think. Oh wait, no, I need to be using you first. Hold E and backwards. Okay, let's go. Can I? You know what sucks? You can't have the compass out when you're driving anymore. Can we please get out of this place? That would be lovely. No, this way. Why are you not turning? There we go. Oh goodness, this is hard to actually maneuver properly. Okie dokie. I want to go over there. Don't know if I've actually been over there before, but I think that's probably going to be number one option. And oh my goodness, I feel sick again. Ugh. This is not good. Maybe if I look down it will help, but then I can't see where I'm going, which sucks. We're just going to assume that we're gonna be okay for a little while. I think I may have been here before. Not entirely sure. I'm not willing to look around me when I'm on the boat, just in case there's a shark. Oh my goodness, this boat is going all over the place. It does feel very realistic, I guess. Though, the water is looking less realistic than it has in the past, I think. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just imagining things. It's very, very green and brownish at the moment. Oh, well, okay. Oh, goodness. I have a feeling this is an island we've been on before. Oh, my goodness, boat. Please, calm down. Ooh, this is intense. Okay, we're almost there, almost there. And no shark noises, which is good. Ooh, let's just pop ourselves here. Perfect. Okay, so we came from that island. Before then, we came from that island, which I think before then we came from that island, which we may have been to this island before as well. Yes, we have. But hey, we got some stuff here. That's good. I think this was the island after the island that we were going to build on that we decided not to build on because it was a small island. But there is a piece of cooked meat just hanging out here. So you're the cooked one, so I can eat you. The other one is not cooked. Oh, no, I ate the wrong one. Ugh. Let's just eat this one again as well. Was that one okay? No. Whoopsies. I actually think I just want to make a base here because we have pretty much all of the stuff that we need is like a basic start for a base. And it is an okay looking island. We've got lots of stuff around. We just need to choose a good island to, a good place to start building. Which, like, theoretically over there where our stuff already is probably the best place to be building. Mainly because our stuff is already there. But I don't know. Okay. Maybe this area right here would be nice. Let's do that. Do I have a hammer? I do. Perfect. Okay. Crafting. Foundations. We need a lot of stuff for foundations. We have enough for one plank foundation. That's about it right now. So I'm thinking let's chop down some trees. We're going to do the ones around this area because they're close and I don't really want a palm tree right next to my house. Yeah, it probably wouldn't be too bad actually. And some lovely coconuts as well. We're just going to chop down some trees, grab some logs and start building. Probably going to be a relatively small house, I think. Not entirely sure. I'm not the best at building things, as you probably have seen. But we'll work it out. Okay, can we build our first one? Hammer. Right, craft. Wood foundation. Okay, I kind of want it to go out into the ocean a little bit. And have a pier. So if we go here. If I go back. That's going to go into the ground there, which I don't want. So let's start here and build it up. I think one more. Yeah. Okay. And then we need to do some more chopping. Maybe we should just go around and collect some wood because I know there is a lot of wood just laying around. That would probably have been a better... Interesting. That probably would have been a better starting idea, especially considering there's lots of... Oh, wait, there's spears. There's a lot of spears around, actually. There is a shelter here, which is good, because that means we can just go to sleep when it becomes dark, which is excellent. Sticks. Give me your sticks, please. That's not a stick. There's sticks. Okay. Sticks. Oh, that's all. I have so much stuff on me. Oh, well. Let's drop the bow for the moment because we know there's nothing bad on this island and then we can drag the bow with us until we get back. Is there any other sticks? Is this a stick? Is that a spear? That's a spear. Well, that got dark very quickly. Can I go through this gap, do you reckon? Perfect. That makes this place that we've chosen even better. Alright, let's craft one more of these. Oh, wait, is this the place that we chose? Yeah, okay, it's right there. I see it. It's all good. I got very confused for a second there. Okay, and then hammer, hammer, hammer. And then I'm going to go sleep because I do not like how dark it is right now. Though it's really pretty. Where's my sleeping arrangement over here? Probably not a great idea to just go straight through the water. Okay. E to interact. Sleep. That's actually really handy. Though it's still very dark. How's my health? Oop, not good. So. Okay, let's pick you up. I can only do one of these at a time. That's annoying. But these solar stills seem to be working quite effectively. Okay, so that's good. Now I need food. Okay, let's use the crafting thing and create one more. No, wrong one. Let's use the crafting thing and create one more wood foundation while we're here. I think we got enough corrugated stuff for some corrugated foundations as well. Okay, I thought that was a snake, but I don't think it is. I think it's just bats. Okay, so we've got three. Do we want this to be just up here? Out. And then we have that the actual house, like, in this area. I think it's... Do we want it to be in wood, or do we want it to be, like, corrugated? Can I drop these? Well, I can, but do I want to? Probably, yeah. Okay, what's in you? Absolutely nothing. So you've got six of those and three of those. So we could make a plank or a... whatever else the other one was... thing, and everything would be fine. I think I'm just going to chop this tree. Because I think I got most of the sticks that were just laying around. So we just need to get a lot more. I'm thinking at least a 3x3 place, which means we need at least... what, 9 of these tree parts, which shouldn't be too difficult, hopefully. But we've got these two here, and then there's already a tree chopped down on the other side, which I can't remember why I chopped that down, but I did chop it down for something, maybe to make the kindling or something weird like that. And then we can look and see if there's any fruit, we can make a farm, and everything will be nice. I like this idea. Okay, let's craft. Actually, we'll stop that. Crafting. Can I do floors? Okay, so let's do plank floors, maybe. Because the floors just go on the foundations. No. Oh, maybe floors are only the upper level. Okay, that would make sense. Wedge foundations. What else have we got? Wedge floors, walls, windows... arches, doors. I think I'm ready for any of these. Let's just use another... just normal foundation. Plank foundation. No, wood foundation. Okay, so one more of these maybe will be enough. I think I actually want to go two more that way. So let's do both of those. And then that will be our little pier thing, and we can go get our raft in a second. Oh, you can you? Oh no, it's not gonna fit there. Ugh, that's annoying. Come on. This is ridiculous. Why is it so dark? I went to sleep. Oh well. And last one, last wood foundation. I might go see if I can sleep again in a second. And that's gonna be there. And then if we can park our raft at the end of that. We might go out one more eventually, but we'll leave it like that for the moment. Can you please? Okay, I like that. And then, can we... okay, it's daytime now. That's good. Okay, there's sticks right here. That is pretty much all of that. Oh, it's so bright. Very, very bright. Is that a potato plant? Axe? No, okay, it's a nothing. Lovely, and you're probably a nothing too. I need some food. I know that I got some coconuts when I chopped that down, so maybe I'll just eat those. There's a lot of palm trees around here as well. I mean, like, the palm fronds. Can we open you? Yes, we can. Perfect. So, I didn't actually realize that you could still do that. And if you chop them open even more, you get the food out of it. But then they can't be used as the drinkable container. So, I'm thinking for a lot of the ones that we have at the moment that are just laying around doing nothing, that we're just getting rid of, we might as well eat them. Which would actually make a lot of sense. So, we might as well do that. Drop you. Don't roll back. I could have drunk that, but I'm already full. I'm clicking the wrong button. That's why it's not working. Okay. Eat. Eat. How's my stats looking? Better. Perfect. Okie dokie. Chop, chop, chop. So I'm thinking I want to put, the next thing I'm going to do is put a door and a doorway on the pier so that our house will be like an enclosed house with a front door on the pier for when we get inside. And then there'll be a back door that will be kind of in the back corner, I think, that will be leading to the rest of the island and all of our other stuff. And we may like even make foundation pathways that connect everything. Probably not, because that seems like a little bit of a waste of foundations. But I definitely don't want to cut down all of the trees in this place. Though, it's possible that they might grow back now, because I've seen a lot of the young palms around the place. And I think maybe if you leave them for long enough, they might actually like grow back. Which would be really, really cool if they actually do that. I'm really hoping that they do. But yeah, lots and lots of chopping. I think... Let's just drag you back. We'll take the entire thing with... Oh, hey, there's another coconut here. We'll take this entire thing back with us. Hopefully we don't go flying into a random place that we don't want to be. Oh, there's lots of coconuts in those trees too. Oh, I lost it. Uh-oh. Oh, there it is. Found it. It's all good. Maybe. I keep walking into trees. Okie dokie. Done. Perfect. I think I've changed my mind and I want to... Not that one, because that one's useless. Whoops. I want to use these. So if we... No. If we get our thing out and craft and go to... Whoops. No. Building... And we go to archers. Oh, seriously? Oh, I hate it when it happens and it does that. Okay, I want a plank arch. Yeah, I'm thinking that's a good place. There we go. Do I need to do some of this stuff first? Or is it good? I think it's almost there. How do you tell if it's done? I think that must be done. Okay, that looks okay. Not as good as I thought it was going to look, but it still looks okay. So I'm okay with it looking okay. And then we can add a door in. And... Ooh, we could do a corrugated door. Or we can do a plank door, but we need a rope for plank door. So maybe... Whoops. Maybe we grab the corrugated scrap. Yeah. Maybe we grab the corrugated scrap and make a corrugated door. And crafting door. So it goes in. I like it. Cool. Do we have any more sticks? I think I've got sticks in my inventory, actually. So, crafting. Let's go back to foundations. Ooh, that just barely made it in. I don't know if we're going to be able to do another one, actually. Alright, let's see. Can we make one more? Wood. Yes. Okay, perfect. Is that all the wood I have? Yeah, okay, let's get some more chopping. Oh, actually, I dropped all my axes. Okay, give me an axe. Chop, chop, chop! Lots and lots of chopping! I think it's starting to take place, though. It looks really quite nice. And I like the idea of having a nice home that we can come back to that has food and it's got water and it's got trees and sticks and all of the stuff that we've collected in our nice little containers that we've brought and the boxes, instead of having to travel with everything. I like that idea. Ooh, it's raining. Lovely. We also should check my stats while we're at it. Can I please put my hammer in now? Thank you. Okay, wood foundation. Now we need to do the other side. Oh, now... Okay, so we've got to make the sides look even. I don't care if they're not even with the center, because the center's a little bit special. But if the sides are going to be facing one direction, all of them need to be facing that direction. Craft. There we go. That will be the last one. That will be the side. I'm not sure if I like the plank stuff, but do I want to craft it? If we go look at walls. Walls. We got options, the plank wall or the wood wall. I want to see what the wood wall looks like. How much does it cost for the plank wall? 2 scraps of plank. Can I actually craft when it's in the box? No. Okay. That sucks. Kind of. Also makes sense, kind of, but don't know. Okay. Let me have my hammer, please. Let's go up here. Okay. Crafting plank wall. Or maybe a window wall. Because that only takes one. Okay, let's just... So we'll do one on either side of that. And then we might change to the wood walls. Because I don't know if we're going to find enough planks. Okay. What do I reckon? I'm not a huge fan of it. But... Now that I've done it on one of them, I want to consistently do it on the others as well. There we go. Because I could do... I have enough planks to be able to do this entire front wall like this. And then we might change the backs and sides to something else. Alright, let's go see if we can chop some more wood down. We've got 2 more sets, so we can make 2 walls. It is coming along, guys. This is exciting. We're finally achieving something. But it takes ages to chop all of this wood. I guess it could be worse. It's not a huge grind, just a little bit of a grind. Whoa, I did not mean to jump then. Pick, 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 pick. Alright, last one. This is the last bit of wood I'm chopping for today's episode, I promise. Okay, we're good? No. 8 more, I think. 4 more. Yeah. Close enough. Okie dokie. Give me the hammer. Craft. Whoops. I need to stop doing that. Okay, what does a wood window look like? I like that so much better. Okay. Though it should really be using some of the palm fronds as well. It looks so much nicer. Okay, I think... Do I want to get rid of this plank wall and that plank wall and make it an entirely wood house? Do I want to have the whole front of it be planks? Hang on, let's grab some more planks from here. Ugh. Let's just drop a stick. Okay, now can I grab... Alright, or I can do... Let's see if we can actually craft this. Planks. Oh, it only takes 3 for a wood wall. I could have done just a normal wall instead of a window. Okay. Alright, so that is what it looks like so far. I think... Oh, I didn't finish off this one. That's the problem. There we go. Okay, so... I don't know. Like, we could have something like that. Maybe change the end one to one without a window or something. Or we could make it all wood walls. Yeah, I feel like the windows are too much. Can I get rid of them? Like, can I get rid of this? I like how it, like, disappears a little bit at a time. Is it gonna disappear completely, or... Oh, it just takes forever. This is taking a long time. Okay. So you don't get anything back from it. I think I'll need another... Don't do that. Drop the other plank. Hammer. No, crafting. And just a normal straight up wall. Ugh. I don't like that either. I don't like the plank walls. The plank walls are annoying me. What do the wood walls look like? Wood walls. I like them. So the question is, do we do a combination of wood walls, plank walls? Oh, I put that on backwards, didn't I? Oh no. Maybe? I don't know. Don't think so. Or do I do it all wood, or do I try and do it all plank? Is it too big? I don't know. At least we've got a start of it. Do I have enough for another? Wood wall, no. Plank wall, yes. Again, I'm not a big fan of the plank walls. What about corrugated? Oh well. So, let me know down in the comment section down below. Whoopsies. No, whatever. E. How do we want to do this? Do we want to have the entire front as, like, planks? Do we want a mixture of planks and wood? Do we want to make the entire thing wood? Because I think I do really like those walls, more so than the plank ones. And there's not really many other options. Like, could do a drift wall wood, but that doesn't look very good at all. A tarp wall could be okay. Corrugated wall I'm not a big fan of. I don't think you can do the containers anymore. And then there's the half walls. We might do... We could do a plank, like, plank half walls all the way along here. That'd be pretty nice. Instead of just the plank walls. And there could be plank half walls leading up to the door and then wood for the rest of it. Let me know what you think down in the comment section down below. I love hearing from you guys. And yeah, this is going to be the end of the episode. The last thing I do before we leave... I did not know I could swim like that. I'm going to bring our raft over. So can I please get on the raft? Hold E to interact. Let's hopefully make it over to our platform. Please. That would be lovely. Oh goodness, we're not really doing a very good job, are we? We're making it. And a little bit further. Okay, stop. Good enough. And up we get. Can I drag you around? And on the end of it, our boat matches perfectly with our pier. So we get on our boat, we get off. We jump up onto the pier and we are inside our beautiful abode, which is not really an abode at the moment, but yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, please leave a like down below. Don't forget to leave your suggestions in the comments. And other than that, I hope you guys have a lovely, lovely day. Keep smiling and I'll see you in the next one. Cause I'm